अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ मोमिन अली मुंशी और आप देख रहे हैं वन टेक सीज़न 2। तो जब से मैंने वन टेक स्टार्ट किया, हमारे ज़्यादा से ख्वाहिश की एक बड़ा फेक सा ईद शो करें हम लोग, जो टेक्निकली ईद से बहुत पहले शूट हुआ, बट सिंस इट कम्स आउट ऑन ईद वी ऑल प्रिटेंड एज़ इफ इट्स ईद, हेंस द कुर्ता। सो ईद मुबारक गाइस। एपिसोड 2 की बात करूँ तो इट्स डन फिनोमिनली वेल, द व्यूज़ आर क्रेजी, आई एम सो ग्लैड आप लोगों को शो पसंद आ रहा है, सो थैंक यू फॉर दैट। आज हमारे शो पे वी हैव टू एक्टर्स हु आर पार्ट ऑफ दिस अपकमिंग मैग्नम ओपस, जिसका मुझे बेसब्री से इंतजार है। द फिल्म आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट इज कॉल्ड जवानी फिर नहीं आनी 2। आज कौन से दो एक्टर्स मौजूद हैं? वेल, फर्स्ट अप इज एन एक्ट्रेस हु केम टू वन टेक लास्ट सीजन। इनके शो ने सोशल मीडिया पर बहुत ज़्यादा शोर मचाया था। यू वॉन्टेड हर टू कम बैक टू द शो, वेल नाउ शी इज बैक, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट रियल एंड जेन्युइन पीपल इन द इंडस्ट्री। लास्ट टाइम शी वॉज अ टेलीविजन स्टार, बट दिस टाइम शी इज अ फिल्म स्टार। प्लीज वेलकम माई पर्सनल फेवरेट, द ब्यूटिफुल कुब्रा खान।
Hello, thank Kubra. You so much. That was such a cute intro. I think I'm going to get emotional.
We love you, Kubra.
I love you guys too. Thank you.
And Kubra ke saath sitting is an actress jinko main bahut respect karta hun. Reason being, she began her career a few years back, and in a very short span of time, at a very young age, she has achieved for herself what many can only aspire to, and that too on her own, with sheer hard work and dedication. She began with VJing and theatre, moved to television where she impressed people with her performance. Next up was a big Bollywood debut, but now she's back. Yes, she's back to Pakistan for her big Lollywood debut. Please welcome the social media queen, Mawra Hocane.
Ta-da!
Welcome to the show, Mawra.
Thank you.
The trailer looks fantabulous. मुझे बहुत वेट है फिल्म का, जैसे कि बहुत और लोगों को भी है। आपसे मुझे मावरा पूछना है, सनम आपको इतनी देर क्यों लगी पाकिस्तान में फिल्म साइन करते हुए?
नहीं नहीं, बिल्कुल देर नहीं लगी। एक्चुअली सनम इतनी डिप्रेसिंग फिल्म थी, नाउ दैट यू मेंशनड इट, आई कुड नॉट वर्क फॉर सम टाइम आफ्टर माय फिल्म, बिकॉज यू नो इट वाज टू मच ऑफ डाइंग एंड टू मच ऑफ रिजेक्शन एंड यू नो, सो इट जस्ट टुक अ टोल ऑन मी। फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम अ प्रोजेक्ट टुक अ टोल ऑन मी, एंड देन राइट आफ्टर सनम आई डिड समी, विच वॉज इवन मोर डिप्रेसिंग। सो आई हैड टू टेक लाइक अ लिटिल स्टेप बैक to kind of gain perspective again. So that took a little while. Also in Pakistan, it's very difficult to choose films. क्योंकि आपको पता नहीं होता कि हाँ स्क्रिप्ट तो बहुत प्यारी है, बट ये बनेगी कि नहीं, सिनेमा में लगेगी कि नहीं। सो आई वॉज वेटिंग फॉर अ प्रोडक्शन हाउस लाइक हमायूज एंड अ डायरेक्टर लाइक नदीम बेगू, आई नो हैव डिलीवर्ड ग्रेट फिल्म्स। And at the time I came back, they were all busy working with my sister. Urva was working with Nabeel and Fizan. She was working with Nadeem and Humayu. So there was no way I was going to work with, you know, I didn't want to take a risk.
But now we're so glad you're finally doing a film.
Yeah.
And you look at you, Missy, you have two films coming out on Eid. Ek Parvaz Hai Junoon, and then you have Jawani. Like, tell me something honestly, wo jo film hai Parvaz, you have an extended cameo in that film, right?
It's a special appearance, yeah.
They have very smartly marketed it though, you know, it looks like you are the second lead or bahut usko
unhone acha. Look at her. Who wouldn't?
Yeah.
I don't know about that, but no, it's a special appearance and the movie is very close to my heart, to be honest, because it was the first movie I signed after Nama Nama Prad and after my drama career. So it is very close to my heart. So I didn't really mind them marketing me the way they did.
Obviously, you wouldn't, you know, you're getting more mileage.
Exactly. It's like a win-win.
Yeah, true.
Also, when you do, when you're a part of a project, you know, and it's done with, you don't want to disconnect.
You own it, even if it's a scene. Yeah, you own it.
वो आपकी अपनी चीज़
है। मुझे वैसे हमारी से बात पूछने थे, वहाँ पे आज आ नहीं सके कि यू नो ये जो दो फिल्म का सीन हो रहा है, यू बीइंग मार्केटेड एज अ लीड और फिर एकदम से आ गई, वो सब क्या सीन था? बट यू नो सिंस ही इज नॉट हियर, वी हैव टू अवॉइड सच क्वेश्चंस। मुझे आपसे पूछना है, यू नो मावरा, सायरा वाज सपोज्ड टू डू दिस फिल्म इनिशियली, राइट? एंड शी बैक्ड आउट सेइंग कि यू नो द रोल इज नॉट सब्सटेंशियल एनफ, येट यू आर डूइंग इट। सो डू यू फील द रोल इज सब्सटेंशियल?
See, firstly, I don't go by what people think of the project I'm about to do. At the time she was being considered, I was also being considered. I don't believe in flaunting projects you're only being considered for, because the entire industry is being considered for it. So whatever reason she's left it for, I don't know. At that time, the script was not ready.
Achha.
So I don't know how she's figured it's substantial or not.
Yeah.
But unki marzi hai, unko nahi substantial laga, great, she didn't do it. You know, I'm happy to be doing it.
Mawra ko tab ek side pe rakhiye, you know, she's a minion. When you think of who you've replaced Sonam Kapoor, apparently. There was a news that came out last week that Sonam Kapoor was doing the film, and then pata tha aisa kuch scene tha pehle koi.
See, that's what I'm saying. When a project
it doesn't matter to me.
And also, you know, moment when a project is being written, 10,000 people are being considered.
Exactly. I think we should the entire world
being
considered at that point.
I don't appreciate actors who talk about projects they don't do. Why take mileage from a project you're not doing? If you wanted to take mileage, then you you know, you should have done
I mean, it's happened in the past. It's happened in the past with me as well. There were a couple of projects I was going to be a part of, and I never spoke about
it.
But then somehow it came up on social media, or, you know, like, it was written through the directors stuff. So, you know what I'm talking about. It was written through the directors, and only then I spoke about it. Like, yeah, I was a part of it, but I didn't want to talk about it because I'm not a part right now. So why should I take mileage from it? It's silly.
Other people, you know, Jawani Phir Nahi Aani, there are lots of people who are not in it. Do we get to see them in cameos?
You'll have to see that.
So people really want to see Mehvish, Hamza, and everyone who's not.
See, the film is out in the cinemas. The go watch.
Yes. I mean, by the time you see this, the film would be out in the cinemas.
Okay, so we have a little segment on the show called Blast from the Past. Mm. Basically, we show you something from the past, and you know, we get your reaction about that time, that era.
Right.
So who do we start with first?
Whoever.
You can start with me.
Okay, Kubra ka mujhe kuch mila nahi, because, you know, last time she came, we had
a photo. Kuch kyun nahi mila kisi ko?
Last time we had a photo of her, you know, smoking, which we talked about.
Yes.
So, but ek bandi thi, koi pata nahi, choti si cute si, uski video mili, maine kaha wo dekh lete hain, koi Rabia thi.
Bahut hi pyari si model humare saath maujood hai, Rabia.
Oh my god, what is
happening? Oh my god, that is so cute.
Put this away.
Put this away right now, for goodness sake. Please, for the love of God, put this away.
Why?
Cute, isn't it? So cute.
Aapki,
I was like 15, 16 that time.
You look very young, by the way. We can tell.
You look 15. Okay, now you have a lot of material of me being 15. I've been around too long.
We'll talk about that bar, maybe.
I don't mind.
So, you know, you shot this in 15?
16 or something like that.
This is when you met your social media sister, Fatma Khan Bhatt,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
Achha, so Mawra, aapka bhi itna koi interesting nahi hai, but something that I found kind of cute is a video of you and Urva.
Exactly.
How is that?
Mostly people come up to us when we are together.
Achha.
Hame zyadatar log.
Can I tell you what I'm saying here?
Sure.
So this host asked me ki aapko Eid ki sabse badi memory.
Aapko yaad hai bhi sab kuch?
Haan, ye mujhe interview yaad hai because Urva didn't like my answer and I told everybody that on Eid I used to be ridiculously overdressed.
Achha.
Like, I would wear big jhumkis with a big dress with like 50 chudiyan and mehndi dono charo taraf. So she would say, Mawra, stop looking like a truck. Stop it. And she said, you can't say that, Mawra.
You said that in the interview.
I said that on that interview. I remember that.
Achha, when was this interview? Like, how old were you when this was shot?
I think I had done my first show at that time, 5 years ago.
तो मुझे आप दोनों से एक बात पूछनी है. Obviously जवाब तो नहीं दोगे आप लोग, but फिर पूछ लेता हूँ मैं. When there's a two heroine film, they tend to be ego clashes, or, you know, we hear of, you know, cat fights and whatnot. की तार बनती नहीं लड़कियों की आपस में.
क्यों नहीं देंगे हम जवाब?
Of course we're gonna answer.
You're like, you'll say you're the best of friends, right?
No, I'll tell
no,
you.
No, it's not that
we're
at
not,
all.
We're not best friends.
We're not best friends, yeah.
But we're very cordial. We really respect each other, and we have a lot of affection and love for each other.
Yeah. Definitely.
And we're not the heroines from the 1990s that you
exactly.
can get gossip
about. Exactly.
I want to ask, signing a two heroine film, it must have been a bit challenging because you know that screen time ka hota hai, ki mera role kitna hoega, uska kya hoega. So were there any concerns between the two of you?
No, I mean, not at all, in fact, because I think when we accepted the script, we knew exactly what we were doing. And if we had any problem, we would not have signed it in the first place.
Bilkul,
you know, and I think that we stuck by and we owned it. Chahe 50 minute hai hamari screen time ya 5 minute hai, we own that. Because at the end of the day, it is our decision. We're grown women and we are going to stick to it.
I'm so glad that you said that.
Also, I'll tell you, when you're doing an ensemble film, it's very important to have an inward process
Bilkul.
Of thinking.
Yes.
Because if you'll think about, oh my god, what Kubra is doing or what Fahad is doing or what Amayu is doing, whatever part I'm playing, I'll lose that also.
Exactly.
So it's very important when you're working with multiple people that you only think about yourself and your character.
I think I said that the last time as well. The amount of energy I feel like that people put into bringing the other person down, wohi energy wo apne aap mein laga rahe to bring ourselves up forward, it would be amazing. Bahut saare. I know. We go through that.
So, you know, since you guys have worked together, I'm sure you guys know each other substantially well, I'm assuming.
I mean,
decently,
yeah. So let's put that knowledge to test.
Oh god, okay.
I mean, yeah, even if we fail, it's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. So, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we're not getting married.
Exactly.
So, okay, let's start with Kubra. I'll ask you questions about Kubra and you have to answer them, okay?
Alamiya.
Kubra was supposed to be the leading lady in this recently released Pakistani film. Which film the film was?
I don't know.
Why do I not know this?
Varna.
Oh, it's okay.
I don't know. I didn't know this. I've not even heard
it. Chalo, ek opinion puch lete hain. Kubra's favorite co-star from the film would be?
From this film
Jawani
would
Pinyan
be?
Too.
Would be Ahmed Bhatt.
Is that right? Okay. Kubra's birthday.
I should Google her birthday quickly while you do that.
Did we celebrate your birthday on set? Because then I'm going to start guessing. No, we didn't.
I didn't celebrate my birthday this year at all. Somewhere. I don't remember my birthday right now.
Really? How is that possible?
I mean, I remember the day, I just don't remember why.
16 June.
Yeah. Well, you were not here.
I don't know what I was doing. Yeah, probably.
Oh. Yeah. Kubra has also done a Bollywood film. It's called.
Have you?
No, I dropped out.
But you were in the film.
हाँ उन्होंने मेरे हाथ यूज़ कर लिए तो सोलो किसी और का लगा लिया था
वेलकम टू कराची
I don't know
the last
thank God you don't know
again it's an opinion if Kubra had to marry someone from the industry who would she marry if she has to compulsion है
she's got
क्या a name
I really want to hear this name
actually she shouldn't marry industry sorry
Your sister's married to Farhan.
मैंने reject कर दिया रिश्ते.
But your sister's married to Farhan, who is from the industry. So
he's one in a million. Trust me on that. You know him enough to
like your answer.
But he is, mashallah. He's got nothing like.
The story
we
will
leave it to that.
Now it's
proper answer. मैं गलत show कर दूँगी.
Talking about Mawra now, so let's see how much you know Mawra.
Okay.
How Mawra's Instagram followers? क्या number है?
I think it's 2 million plus, I know that.
It's 2.8.
So close. Correct.
Okay, an opinion. According to Mawra, the best Pakistani actress is?
I think she would say Urva.
Okay. I'd say Urva. After She's Durdana, a lot of people would say Urva.
I agree with that.
Mawra on a talk show once was asked to rate Mawra Hocane on looks pe, from 1 to 10. What number do you think she gave to Mawra Hocane? Khubsurti par. Looks pe.
I think maybe, I didn't watch it, but I'm guessing maybe 7.
What show was it?
Tonight with the Just Spy.
Oh really? Did I rate her?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
7, 8 maybe.
7.
Correct, 7.
See, she not yaad aa gaya.
What? I'm so smart.
Ki Mawra was a VJ in the beginning of her career. What channel was she associated with?
She wouldn't know.
Wild guess maybe?
I have no idea. Maybe Aag, Aaj, I don't know, something like that. I have no idea.
ATV.
Okay.
Mawra is very fond of this Bollywood actor.
Ranbir Kapoor.
Okay. So there was a Humayun Seyed ka portion as well. So I will ask.
Okay, I think I won this round.
Kubra won
because
this round.
Because his questions were so much like general to you and to me, they were like date of births and stuff.
No, Instagram followers were there.
I'm a sore loser, so
yeah. Achha, Humayun ka balki ek blast na pass bhi tha, wo khud to hai nahi yahan pe. But I will show it to you too.
Play karo.
Achha, bahut chota sa hai, you have to see very closely. Aur thoda blurry sa bhi hai, but you will love this. Trust me. Closely dekhna, theek hai?
Allah, so sweet.
I romanced this guy.
Had you seen this video pehle?
No.
So he played, ye 2002 ki film thi, usme paisa. He played this character, which is...
Wow.
I wanted to ask him if he would be open to doing something like
this.
From
this, we need to kind of learn that these people who've become legends today have done a lot of work.
Crazy amount of work. And they've done it all.
So now we have Ranbir ki fondness wala question tha. So I want to ask you, you're very fond of Ranbir obviously. So wo to excited, but are you single abhi? Are you seeing somebody?
I'm not answering that.
So that's not a yes or a no?
No, that's not a yes or a no.
Achha, no, mujhe,
definitely not a no.
So mujhe ek baat isse
poosh. I'm also not a yes.
Chale, I'll let that be. But I remember you when...
She just answered it as well. It's definitely not a no.
The last time you came to the show, you said you were single. Is that the same? Are you seeing
somebody?
I'm
very, very single. I'm very, very, very single.
If you say
as
so.
As single as possible.
Achha, mujhe, since Humayun is not here, toh main wo
Humayun. I feel like I want to add to this. Should I add to this?
She's very, very single?
I'm very single.
I feel...
I'm single. I'm single. It's complicated. I'm single.
I won't ask names. Were you ever seeing somebody from the industry recently?
Oh.
No names.
What's the point? Everybody would know anyways. No.
No, acha. Just so people don't know.
No.
Yes, no.
No.
No, acha.
So just great friends. That's it. It just went out of proportion for no reason. That's what it was.
So we were supposed to have Humayun on board for this show, but since he's not here, mujhe yahan pe ek chota sa comment pass karna tha unki age ke bare mein, fir humne game khelni thi. Let's play the game anyhow. So it's called the age game.
Okay.
I will name a few actors and actresses and you have to guess how old they are. ठीक है ठीक है एक्टर्स भी हैं सो इट्स सो एंड लेट्स सी हाउ मच
मुझे बहुत मुश्किल लगता है दूसरे एक्टर्स को इन्वॉल्व करके कुछ भी
बस बस उनकी एज गेस करनी दैट्स इट
आई लव ठीक
है एंड यू कैन हैव टू हाइड योर आंसर थोड़ा सा ठीक है अली जफर हाउ ओल्ड डू थिंक इज अली जफर 37 35 38 Close. Aman Khan. What?
I don't know. She looks like a baby.
She's 19.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Aman. It's not because you look like it, just I've seen you in the industry for a long time. That's the only reason.
I agree.
You look like a baby, I promise you.
Okay. Sahil Lodi. Did he know this answer?
No, but he, is he?
Oh,
he's
is
50.
He?
He's 50.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
I was surprised when I found out he's 50. Maybe Shayad.
Really?
Yes.
She doesn't look it. Good on you.
What did you write?
29. Oh. Close.
Okay. Imran Abbas.
What?
35.
He's 35?
Yeah.
What'd you write?
As per week, she wrote 30. 40.
I wrote 38. Okay.
Mahira Khan, your favorite?
She's...
I don't really know.
I think so.
She's 33, yeah. Close. Very close.
When no, she'll turn 33 in December, is what I feel.
I'm not sure, but it says 33.
I wrote 30, I don't know.
You wrote 30?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I thought she's turned 32 just
now. Okay. Ehsan Khan?
I'm just writing numbers now.
36.
Okay.
And now it's the last one. Yeah. Sara Lauren or Mona Lisa.
I actually know this, so I shouldn't write this.
Is that actual age?
Yeah, I know this, so I'm not going to write it.
35. She's 32 as per Wikipedia. So.
Okay, awesome.
I also wanted Humayun to be here. He would have had nice insights. So now Sara Lauren ki bhi hum log baat kar rahe the. No, she is doing a song in the film. She has done a song. Aa chuka hai. So I wanted to know what was the rationale behind that song. But is it an item number? Is it a cabaret?
It's wala? Not. It's not
it's
an item number.
It's a mix of everything.
Yeah, it's not an item number. And we actually had a little bit. I mean, it's like a inside thing. But we actually had a little bit of trouble because it looks like an item number. I understand that. But it's actually a situational song.
I know.
But it's a situational song which comes at a certain point which makes sense in the movie. But when you look at it individually, like standalone, it looks like an item song. It was supposed to be something completely different. Yeah, something completely different. Location, everyone was supposed to be different in that. Even the song itself was different. But we had to turn it around for some.
Aya Ladi, I love that song. I'm loving the video. But people are making very strange comments. Not liking the audio, not liking the dance steps. So I'm sure you see such comments. So does that get to you? Do you feel?
No, I see all kinds of comments. So I focus on the good ones.
Good ones. Achha, so we'll end the show, but not without a quick rapid fire. So who wants to go first?
Whoever. You pick.
Doesn't matter.
So I'll start with you. Okay. Kubra Khan. Okay. If there was an IQ test between the three of you, you, Mayu and Mawra, what would the order be?
I think it'll be a tie between me and Mawra, and Mayu will be somewhere just below us.
So what's the best pickup line that's been used on you?
I don't really pay attention at them.
So what would you say if a woman hit on you?
Yeah. It's actually happened to me several times.
I'm sure it has.
My reaction was like... Literally, it's happened several times.
Who do you think is the hottest actor in Lollywood? Excluding Mayu Seth, obviously, and Fahad Mustafa. Ab unke naam loge.
Pehle ruk
gaya. Oh, exactly. Adnan Siddiqui.
Interesting.
No,
answer.
It's just the.
He's actually quite handsome. Yeah, you can't say interesting like that. Yeah.
So, a Pakistani TV show that you're seeing right now? Except any of your own
TV shows. I haven't watched TV in months.
Achha.
Months.
Achha, I'll give a few names. You have to advise them. Okay? Hani Amir.
It's really good to be yourself, be quirky, be you know who you are, but just remember that not everybody would see you the way you truly are. Everyone has their own opinions, and I'm not saying filter yourself, but just be careful, I guess, because people don't see you. Everyone has their own mindset. And if they see you, they see you from your eyes, and if you are doing it, they don't see you. Just for that reason, I would say, because I love the girl to bits, I adore her to bits and stuff, so for that reason, and I see she gets a lot of hate as well.
True.
And she's a really good girl. She's actually like, she's naughty, she's cute, and you know, but she's actually a baby. So obviously, she's bound to make mistakes, but the way she gets treated on the other side...
It's no,
I have to. The way she gets treated on the other side, I think it's not fair. But for that reason, she should be careful.
Bilal Abbas.
Who's that? Oh, sorry.
Bilal Abbas, Angreza.
Nothing, he's doing good.
Okay. Sajjal Ali, all contemporaries.
Nothing, she's doing great.
Mawra?
She's doing fine. I wanted to do more movies in Pakistan.
Give me advice.
do more movies in Pakistan. Okay. You want to give your personal advice?
No, no, no.
Not
here.
So we are at a party. Who do you think would be doing the following things?
Okay.
Dancing on the table.
Me. No, I'm joking. I would never do that.
No, yes.
Not on the table.
Was
not on the table.
Yes.
Not. I've never danced on the table.
Dancing generally. Posting on Instagram.
This one.
Take care. Flirting with the girls.
Flirting with the girls, God.
Gossiping.
You should give options.
I'll give options because you know.
How would I know who gossips at parties?
No, you know what it is, right? You know what it is. I'm gonna have to give like a thing because I don't really go to parties. Number one, and I don't know many people, so I don't really know.
Who do you assume would gossip at a party?
Makeup artists zyada karte hain gossip.
Okay, so what would you say to the people who love you?
Oh, I love you guys too.
The people who hate you.
It's cool, bro. It really doesn't matter.
I'll jaldi say four words that start with F.
Fish, frog. Fantasizing, flamigation. What's flamigation?
That's not a word.
Fencing.
Okay.
Falling in love.
Okay. Word tha. Sing a Elizabeth song.
Jhoom jhoom chale jhoom jhoom chale soneya soneya.
Perfect.
It's so tough.
Okay, now it's your turn, Mawra. You are ruthless at rapid fires. I've seen some of your videos.
Am I?
Yeah.
It's good.
Which I love because you know you're so honest and so blunt.
I'm saying, am I? I'm not too sure about that.
Okay. If you could be invisible, which actress would you want to stalk and why?
Why didn't I get that question?
Who do you want to stalk?
No,
I'd stalk. I'd stalk Kubra.
You can only stalk Kubra.
No, I can't. And I can never, I have not figured it out in so many years how she's always right. So I would want to stalk her and see how she gets it right.
That's a very boring answer though.
I don't
care. You can see her, what she's doing.
If it's boring.
Okay, Mawra.
So, no, okay, I can't think of another.
Okay, a project you wish you had said, you had not said no to, ki mana na kiya hota.
See, I'll never talk about the projects I've said no to.
Yeah, what's the worst criticism you've gotten?
Worst criticism that I've gotten. Well, you know when I get criticized for my voice, I get hurt.
That's just me.
I'll just put that out today. Because I really struggle with it sometimes. And but people are ruthless sometimes. So that's a criticism. There's nothing I can do about it.
That's a pointless criticism, yeah.
That's a pointless criticism. Yeah, so when I actually see journalists write things about it, ke oh hame to bhi you like acha bhai tum apne tum aa jao dub kar do meri jagah.
Acha, an actress on the current lot you see as competition.
Of girls?
Yeah, yeah, obviously. No competition on Mawra.
No, it's not about that. Actually, I believe now I'm boring.
Somebody
is
saying at par.
Like,
with
your... I'll tell you. Competition ka word hi bada unhealthy hai.
At par.
But can I say what I'm saying?
Sure.
The girls have to learn to coexist. Because men always have coexisted and very gracefully. Okay. So women and girls, we need to learn that.
And I think
with like people like Mawra and myself as well, I think we're just so indulged in what we're doing, we don't really care. It's not a competition hai ya nahi because it's not for us to decide what's the competition.
It's
because
just
we're so focused on what we're doing.
There's so much
we don't need to focus on anybody else.
Exactly.
One thing you would like to change about your body?
I wish I had a dimple.
Okay. If you were mistaken for Ulva by fans, what would your reaction be?
She does all
I
the
love
time.
I love it. People come to me and say, "Aapne itna acha kaam kiya Punjab ne jaan ki durdaan." And I'm like, yes, that's me.
Acha, late 1 to 10 on sex appeal. Fawad Khan.
10.
Shriyam Navar.
100.
Oh.
1000.
Okay. Danish Tamur.
Million.
Who? Danish Tamur.
Okay.
2.
Usman Khalid Bhatt.
5.
Okay. What's something that these people have that you don't have? Hania Amir.
A dimple.
Yeah.
Maya Ali.
Tifa.
Ikra Aziz.
Sunu Chanda.
Sajjal Ali.
Can't think of anything.
Kubra Khan.
Weirdness.
No, shut up.
My weirdness you don't have.
Great taste for food.
Achha.
Great taste.
It's a very dumb one.
I know. It's not. It's
I
a
don't
gift.
Even eat anymore.
Excuse me.
Jaldi say name 4 Kubra Hocane drama serials.
Udari.
Udari.
I can name films. Na Udari, Punjab Nahi Jaungi. Na Maloom Afraad, Rangreza. Na Maloom Afraad,
okay.
One. I can go on and
okay.
on.
Jaldi say sing the chorus line of Kheench Meri Photo.
basic. Oh, chorus line. तुम खींच मेरी photo. तुम खींच मेरी chorus में मैं दूसरा सोच रही हूँ.
Achha, you know, so that was a rapid fire with the two ladies. So abhi Jawani is coming out. Jawani is out obviously once this episode comes out. So iske baad what's next for you? You are doing Angan, right?
Angan is still being shot. I'm yet to shoot it for about 20 more days.
It's coming in September, October we hear.
Hopefully September, but if you don't finish it in September, it'll come out in October.
And your Alif is coming out as well.
I'm not doing Alif anymore what? Actually.
Breaking
news, I just, yeah, some things didn't work out and stuff, so.
I was so looking forward to seeing Alif.
A lot of people were, yeah, I was too, but some things didn't work out, so I'm not doing Alif anymore actually.
So
it'll be Noor. I'll be doing Noor. It's a great drama about a social issue in interior Sindh. So I'm really looking forward to that.
Any other upcoming project? Lahore 3, is it happening?
Yes, that's on the pipeline as well. We're just working some things out, inshallah. As soon as that's done, I will confirm it properly.
Any other film coming from your side?
I don't announce till I sign.
So is there Jawani Phir
Nahi Aani? But I'm very, very excited for Angan because, of course, I'm excited for Jawani, but it's already out and I have, you know, my fingers crossed that it's the biggest film Pakistan's ever produced. But Angan, I'm very, very thrilled about because it's going to actually cater to the audience that's been asking me for a project after Sammi. So our TV audience is brilliant and they're
amazing.
She looks
beautiful in it. I've seen like clips and pictures.
We cannot wait to see that.
Thank you, baby. So I can't wait for Angan to.
So जल्दी से ऑडियंस को एक लाइन में जवानी फिर नहीं टू के लिए इनवाइट करते हैं कि आप आके देख लें. I'm sure you've done this too.
1000 billion times. अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मैं हूं कुब्रा खान.
मैं हूं मावरा हुसैन.
और हम सब आपको बताना चाहते हैं कि जवानी फिर नहीं आनी, by the time you watch this, will be out. So please go and watch जवानी फिर नहीं आनी क्योंकि this is bigger, grander, a lot more funner than the previous one. So go enjoy it, watch it again and again, and support Pakistani industry. Watch all three movies. Saying this properly, watch all three of them actually.
आप लोग बहुत entertain होने वाले हैं क्योंकि ये film बिल्कुल correct blend है of humor, romance, drama, filminess,
action,
all that you're looking forward to on Eid ul Azha. So go watch Jawani Phir Nahi Aani 2 for all of us and for both of us.
Perfect. Thank you so much, guys, for coming to the show. I hope you guys had fun.
We did have a lot of fun.
And thank you so much for tuning into One Take. आप like करें, comment करें, share करें, subscribe करें, keep watching One Take.